continue 0.3 miles, then turn left on Maple Street.